Alrighty, everybody. So in the pyrotechnic community, people have talked about dyeing sawdust before, but it seems I've never actually seen anybody do it on YouTube. So I've actually found out how to do it. You just get a roller and you put your sawdust in, and you take this here, take a spray bottle full of it, and you just spray it pretty much. Tumble around in there and let it dry, and there you go. And this is what I'm using. So, yeah. Goodbye.